Would you eat this 14-legged topping on your ramen? The Ramen Boy Noodle Bar in Taipei is now serving this limited edition dish. The alien-like creature on top is a giant isopod, steamed after its internal organs are removed. The restaurant says not to worry about the flavor of the deep-sea crustacean, as it's unexpectedly fresh and sweet. As for the shell, well, it's just a decorative topping, the restaurant says. Regular customers need to reserve the dish in advance for $48.